This will be my last video. Everybody from Gaza is moving towards where we are. 1 million people, no food, no water. And still they're bombing them as they leave. Where are we going to put them? But my thought is, all these people in the hospital cannot be evacuated. Where's humanity? Where's people's hearts in the world to let this happen in this day and age? And may God help us. Goodbye.